Home chefs from all walks of life came to audition and proved that their cooking was indeed worth 1 million Kenya shillings. In the end, 12 contestants made it into the Fuata Flavor Kitchen. It has been an amazing journey for all the contestants. Many dropped off along the way. Second chances have been given to some, and they have proved the judges right. Friendships have been made, and tears have been shed. Now, it is down to the final two. This is Royco Fuata Flavor Season 2.